You know, when I think about how I built my business to eight figures, I look back and I realize it was a lot of hard work. Yes, there was a lot of marketing, but really it was developing people, leading people in a way where they wanted to follow my lead. And I don't think that that's the case for every organization. I think a lot of leaders are there because of position and because of power, not because they've actually done anything to help people. And the way that you know that you are an influential leader is that people pursue you and pursue your leadership. And that's what I found over the years, is that people pursue the leadership and the leadership style that I give. And so if you want to lead the way that I lead, and for those of you guys who don't know me at all, I'm a consultant that helps law firms around the country. But if you want to lead how I lead, then you have to lead with love and show grace. That's the only way that you can actually lead with purpose and lead with influence. And if you want to build a big organization, I think you need to lead with love and show grace. And sure, there are tyrants out there who haven't done that, but they don't sleep well at night, and they will one day get their karma, if you will. And so you don't want to be the person that is wondering when your karma is coming. Lead with love, show grace, and that'll transform your organization.